sauce on ya, nigga, got the sauce on me. Boast like a young nigga with sauce on me. Pull up on your shorty, I put sauce on it. Hey, what's up, Charhart Bar Nation? It's your favorite fat boy, Cutthroat-GAS, man. Come through to give you guys a video. Hey, guys, man. In this video, guys, I'm going to get my first chance to run this line that I always wanted to run. I remember that name in the beginning right there. Watch this sucker and search for remember his name, all right? Now, remember, they're running the same kind of line we're running. They're running two bigs, all right? I'm running my playmaking post score, my Nikola Jokic build, all right? And my boy has a pure chest four. Always wanted to run his lineup. I was like, all right, somebody will catch you Hall of Fame that's big enough to stick a center. And yeah, me, that'd be perfect on the truth. Like, I'm saying. With him having catch you Hall of Fame and my gold diamond, it's just like having a play sharp or somebody passing the ball, a playmaking soccer, or anybody like that. But this is what I always wanted to run. I always wanted to see how this will feel. And it definitely feels overpowered in a way. Anybody who has catch and shoot with this build, if I pass you the ball, like, man, you're gonna knock down most of your shots. With this build, I'm not gonna lie. If you get me down that low in the paint, you're probably gonna make that layup unless I mistime my jump.
Yeah, it don't matter.
Now, I hear the sucker answer for doing a whole bunch of selling. I don't know why he was so upset. Like, they're running the same type of line. They're running two bigs. Like, okay. Like I said, remember that name right there. Right to see.
I thought I was behind the line.
We made mistakes. Mistakes were made, man. But we did play great though. Besides that, like that strip him. We get the ball back. I hit tank. Big greens. You know what I'm saying? That's what I wanted. This is the lineup I always wanted to run since I made this clear. I was like, all right, bro, I gotta get a stretch to run with that has catch you Hall of Fame. Probably D-range did I go. We gotta at least see what we do with that. Right there, I hit a quick little hook shot. Man, we're kicking up a little bit, you know what I'm saying? And Tank's going around, doing a little cheese real quick. He catches the ball, shoots that thing. Bow. Like, you see right there? He's confident, though. That's what I like, you know what I'm saying? You need a confident stretch around this lineup. That's just ready to shoot that thing. You see how that gold diamond pops up every time I'm passing the ball? Right here, I'm going to easily just post spin him real quick. I'm not trying to get baited into passing the ball.
The
post score just sit, act like he wasn't on him. Like, I could have probably downed him right there, but I wasn't trying to force it. I just hit him with a quick back door. I got my takeover. All right, once I get the takeover, it's easy already. You know what I'm saying? I got Mike Wave on this build now. The beds are really nice. I'm setting the screen. He hits me. I pop my badge. Post fade. Missed. I missed. Okay. I get the strip back though. Alright, I fade that one green. That's like my Fred move to doing the paint right there, y'all. That post fade right there, it's so quick, man, and it comes out so fast. I'm so used to it. He knocks that shot down. Boom. See, gold diamond is amazing, bro. Like, literally, you can run this lineup and not have to worry about getting killed by a center. Now, don't get me wrong. Like, if a pure post scorer pulled up and literally took me in the paint with him over and over, I'd probably get killed. You know what I'm saying? But that's not the situation that happened right there. I'm gonna set a screen. Left right him real quick. Big greens. Come on, man. Right here. The game's gonna be over pretty simple, but we're gonna make one mistake. I think they're gonna get the ball back right here. I shot this shot and missed it. I had no boost, y'all. So I missed the jump shot. You know what I'm saying? Plus, he doesn't have diamonds, so I'm not going to knock that down most of the time. But, yeah. Also, guys, I'm going to tell you, I'm not going to be streaming today because simply I'm out of data. Like, literally, my data cap just got reached on my Comcast. Yeah, I'm out of data, so I'm not going to stream today. I'll stream tomorrow. I'll take the charges tomorrow on it. But, literally, that's like $20 every 10 gigabytes I go over. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money just for the internet. My internet's gonna get replenished on the first, so definitely that's what I'm gonna be doing. I'm gonna be streaming every day, but not this weekend. You know what I'm saying? Right there, I'm just gonna cook her up a little bit, just playing around a little bit, and hit that big shot. Game over. You know what I'm saying? Now right here, I want you guys to watch his name. Remember his name? Right there, the stretch, Sharon Holt. Okay, remember that name, guys. Now I'm like, all right, yo, Tank, I think this dude sent me a message. Why is he sending me a message? What's going on? All right. I get this message. Stay in my service, about to fry you. I guess he don't know how to spell server, but he just said service, whatever. I'm like, yo, Tank, he said he about to boot us. Like, what the fuck? I'm like, oh, hell, I won't play around like that. So,
whoa,
that's crazy, bro. Dude, dad said he about to fry us. Like, we about to hell up out of there. I ain't gonna lie, man. Wait, but this your boy, SHAREfactory, man. Stop being petty, man. I'm out, man. Hit that like button. Appreciate you guys. I'm out. Thank you.
Yo, who that boy? Who him is?